Several world powers, including the United Kingdom, France, Germany, and South Africa, joined what the World Health Organization has dubbed a landmark collaboration to fight the new coronavirus pandemic.
The global effort.
The initiative is designed to accelerate work on tests, drugs, and vaccines against COVID-19 and to share them around the globe. This was the WHO Director General on Friday.
Today, WHO is proud to be uniting with many partners to launch the Access to COVID-19 Tools Accelerator, or the ACT Accelerator. Our shared commitment is to ensure all people have access to all the tools to defeat COVID-19.
Notable absences from world leaders included Australia, China, and the US. President Donald Trump recently suspended funding for the UN agency after claiming that the WHO was slow to react to the crisis and called them China-centric. But a spokesman earlier told Reuters that although not attending the launch, the United States was determined to lead on global health matters. The WHO has steadfastly defended their handling of the pandemic and repeatedly committed to conducting a post-pandemic evaluation. More than 2.7 million people have been infected with COVID-19. According to a Reuters tally, nearly 190,000 have died from it since the new coronavirus emerged in the central Chinese city of Wuhan late last year.